there. Welcome to week 8 of Ozark's First Tee. Today, I am back here in Springfield at the beautiful Twin Oaks Country Club for Pinson versus the Pro. And today, my great opponent's gonna be Ryan Dunham, the head professional here at Twin Oaks. So Ryan, I've got one tie so far, and I wanna get a victory bad. Are you ready?
Let's do this. All right, Chris, I guess I got the honor today. I'll see if I can show you the line over. Just right of it. Get up a little. Just off the right side.
All right, Ryan. You put yours just off the edge there. I think it's time to get one real close and maybe make a birdie. Oh, baby, just a little left of the flag. Be enough. Yes, sir. We are dancing on the green. Let's go.
Good shot. So, pretty straightforward chip here. Got a little bit of an upslope to work with to help me stop this ball. Definitely gonna be working a little bit towards the water, but not too much. Good run, just needed to hit it a little harder.
All right, Ryan, I got a chance to finally beat the pro. Let's see if I can take advantage. Go in, baby. No! God, I thought I had it. All right, Ryan, somehow that ball did not go down, but I can make the par putt here. Just like that. Woo, thank God.
Just a formality, as you said.
Ryan, I thought that I made that birdie putt, man. I wanted that victory.
Yes, it looked good for a long time. Just caught a little edge, but hey. Par is a good score.
Par is a great score, man. It was a lot of fun. Thank you so much.
A lot of fun. Anytime, please come back. Let's do this again.
Trust me, I definitely will. Well, if you enjoyed today, make sure you tune in next week for our finale of our summer golf series. It's the final, Pinson versus the Pro. See if I can't get a win, huh?